Good morning, students. Welcome to our online class on Wednesday. All right. So today, for session Wednesday, we going to study three house three, and we will continue our unit 7, Dino Disaster. All right. Have you? Do you remember everyone? Do you remember unit 7, Dino Disaster? Alright, so now let's review first, okay? So, open your book on page 91. Teacher will review this, alright? So, who is dinosaur? Everyone, who is dinosaur in our story? Easy friends, alright? Easy's friend is a dinosaur, alright? She is a dinosaur. Okay, so today we will study, let's learn science. Okay, let's learn science. Fossils. Let's learn science. Fossils. All right. So our character in our story is a dinosaur. Everyone, have you ever seen a dinosaur in real life? Everyone, have you ever seen a dinosaur in real life? No, all right? We cannot see dinosaur in real life because they are extinct. They are extinct, all right? Because dinosaur are extinct, we know that dinosaur living on Earth because we can see its bones, all right? We can see its bones. That's why we know that there is a existence of dinosaur. Okay, you got it, everyone? All right. So look at this. Look at this page, everyone. This one is bones. Bones, okay. We say skeleton. Skeletons of dinosaur. Or we can say that fossils. Fossils, all right? So these are skeletons inside dinosaur, okay? We know that there is the existence of dinosaur on Earth because we can see the fossils or the skeletons on Earth, all right? That those skeletons are inside dinosaur, okay? Just like us, just like human, there are also skeletons inside us as well, all right? So like animals, like human, there's the skeletons inside us. So we have three kinds of skeletons here. This one, and this one, all right? Okay, everyone, so now teacher will tell you the names of the dinosaur. Okay, so three dinosaur over here and their bones or their skeletons or their fossils at the bottom, all right? So now teacher will tell you the dinosaur's name, all right? Okay, this one, can you see it? All right, long tail, long legs, and it can run very fast, and it can catch what it wants to eat, all right? This one we call T-Rex, T-Rex, all right? This one, all right? T-Rex, T-Rex, long, very, very long tail, long legs, and it's so fast, okay? And this one, everyone, you see it? All right. Short tail, okay, this one has short tail and also short legs, and their it head is small, all right? The head of this dinosaur is small in comparison to T-Rex, all right? So this one we call it Stegosaurus, Stegosaurus, all right? This one, Stegosaurus, Stegosaurus, all right? It's also dinosaur. The last one, everyone, Wow, this one. All right. Its tail is really short. All right. It has short tail and it also has short legs. All right. It also has short legs and it has big head. All right. Big head with horn. All right. Horn. Okay. Can you see its horn over here, everyone? We can see its horn. 1, 2, 3. All right. So it has 3 horns. So this one we call Triceratops. Triceratops. Okay. One more time. Triceratops. Triceratops. All right. Okay. So this one is Triceratops. Okay. So now it's time to match the dinosaur with its bones or its skeleton over here, okay? You can identify, everyone, you can match by looking at its leg, okay? Its tail and its head, all right? Okay, so you can see that which one has short tails, which one has short legs, and which one has head, and which one has horn, all right? So this one is horn, okay? All right, so now let's match. Okay, everyone? So now look at this skeleton over here. This one. Look at it. Okay? Look at its tail. Very long, all right? It has long tail. And it has long legs. And it also has big head, okay? So this one must be T-Rex, okay? So this one, okay? Long tail, long legs, and big head, all right? So let's match T-Rex, okay? So this one is T-Rex. And this, everyone, look at the tail. All right, long tail too. Long tail, but it has small head, all right? So small head is Stegosaurus, okay? This one is Stegosaurus, all right? So let's match this one to this one. The last one, everyone, this one has horn, okay? Horn, okay? So this dinosaur also has horn, so it must be its bones or its fossil, okay? So now let's match, okay? All right. So today we've learned about science, okay? Science. We talk about fossils of dinosaur. One more time, everyone. We cannot see dinosaurs today, okay? Because they are extinct. But we know that there is the presence of dinosaurs on Earth because we can see that there is the skeletons of dinosaur on Earth. We call fossils, okay? Fossils. You got it, everyone? Okay. So now it's time to finish our class for the first session. Let's see each other on the second session.